unwell. And
so then
that's why I'm dying.
Morgan was in Colorado. She was all excited to come back. We don't have to get into, we've only fought twice in our entire life and we don't need to detail our fights.
Both of which are while I've been withdrawing from these medicines.
So I guess the secret for you is just be like, I'm feeling very agitated right now. Don't press any buttons because then I'll know not to go there. Cause I just kept pushing her and I felt like she was taking jabs at me. And it literally, this is the first time that I've ever blown up at somebody. On Friday night, just a couple of nights ago, Morgan came over and I just jabbed right when she got here. I was like, are you going to finally be nice to me? And then it escalated to like a full blown, like me screaming at the top of my lungs. And Shane had to mediate until we were fine again.
Yeah, I was in the car screaming and he was inside in screaming and Shane was coming back and forth.
It was crazy.
My favorite detail is that you rolled up at the same time as the Postmates guy.
I did, and I thought someone was coming in to kill us, and I was like, oh God, now they're going to be even more mad at me because I just brought in a serial killer through the gate.
For a second, I just love that this poor Postmates man would just be there like, I just need to take a picture of this bag so I can get the fuck out of here. Rylan's like throwing the bags around. You're screaming and crying in the car.
He was screaming at me while he was like holding a pizza box, and he's like, you are crazy.
And I'm pointing.
And when I finally did have enough and I was like, I've said what I needed to say, Shane and my mom are walking out of the house to try to mend the situation, and I have all of the food in my hand and I throw it at the ground as hard as I can and I just walk inside.
We got in a fight one time like over the phone, and I don't know if we were texting or talking or whatever, but this is like the one argument we've ever had, and I was wearing this dress that was ill-fitted, and I like was so mad after we stopped talking that I like went out to Joe and I was like, fucking Rylan, blah 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 blah, and Joe goes, honey, your titties are out right now. And I looked down and both my tits are just like on opposite ends of the spectrum. Like, and I was like, that's not the point.
But I think when I fought with you, I wasn't even yelling. Like, no. I think yelling at you was the most mad I've ever gotten at somebody.
Yeah.
But here we are a couple days later, nice and fine. And I think we learned things from it. I think it was good because we haven't really fought before. Like, we'll get agitated and just let it go. But I think we addressed some things, at least on my end. She's like going to leave this podcast like hating me more.
Well, we were in a fight about a horse.
Well, yeah, oh my God, which I was telling you. I mean, the horse was just the icing on the cake. Morgan wasn't like being in favor of the horse, which like, fine, whatever, more power to her. I just didn't think she needed to voice how much she didn't like the horse to me. Well, not didn't
this
like
is a horse. Real horse, right? Or is it the red horse?
Well, the red horse expanded into the real horse.
Oh, you don't like the red horse?
Oh, I'm fine with the red horse.
The red horse is probably what she prefers.
Yeah. I was just telling him because they want to get a horse that a lot of horses end up homeless because people don't realize how like daunting and hard and expensive and 40 years of your life long it is to take care of a horse. Yeah.
And I was saying,
but I was already in a bad mood and he's over here like Candy Cane Village, like I'm gonna get a horse, and I just got done like throwing up a Quest bar in the bathroom because I'm sick and nauseous and I have a headache and my mom made me come over and I'm like, horses suck. And then we got
get
into
a snail.
Yeah, and I was like, yeah, get a snail.
It was so while Morgan was in Colorado, I was watching her cat and now her snails.
Which, how many snails does she have? How many
two.
Snails?
Two.
You have two?
Worse
do you know
than
how
a cat.
Snails procreate
with each other.
Yeah, do you know how though?
No.
So snails don't have a gender or like a sex organ. They just decide upon, is it copulation? What do you call it? They fuck. So when they fuck, one snail gets to have this thing called a love dart that shoots out, makes the other snail have a gender and impregnates it.
And how many can they have at once?
That I don't know. I got stuck on the love dart and looked into nothing else.
They can sleep.